Ahoy there, pirates. Amir, or One Falcon, here for Rare Thief. Curses are one of the most coveted cosmetics a pirate can earn in the Sea of Thieves. They take over most of your body, changing your eye color and tattooing most of your skin with a distinct pattern. This high visibility is what makes curses so sought after. A curse can instantly share a story with another pirate as soon as they see you. While each curse tells a unique story, they share a same core message. The pirate wearing the curse has accomplished a remarkable feat, an experience that required a considerable amount of skill and time to overcome. The Curse of Sunken Sorrow is no different in that regard. To unlock this sorrowful curse, you'll be going on a voyage like no other that will require true pirate grit and determination to complete. To get the Curse of Sunken Sorrow, you must complete the Legend of the Sunken Kingdom voyage. If you're brave enough to complete the voyage, you'll leave the Sunken Kingdom with a glowing plant-like curse as proof that you ventured into the Siren's undersea realm and discovered its dark secret. You can purchase this treacherous voyage from Larinna with your hard-earned doubloons. However, before buying this voyage, you must first unlock the Mysteries of the Sunken Kingdom commendation. To unlock the Mysteries of the Sunken Kingdom commendation, you'll need to read all 30 journals found in the 6 unique Siren Shrines across the Sunken Kingdom. Once that commendation is unlocked, you can then purchase the Legend of the Sunken Kingdom voyage. Upon completing this voyage, you will unlock the curse and it will appear in your vanity chest, ready for you to wear. For pirates who want to know as little as possible before going out on their adventure, you should now know enough to get started. For you more curious pirates looking to jot down a few more notes, let's take a deeper look at the requirements and what exactly they entail. There are 5 journals to discover in each of the 6 Siren Shrines found throughout the Sea of Thieves. As you track down each journal, you'll be following in the footsteps of fearless adventurers who explore the Sunken Kingdom in search of mysteries. After reading every journal, you'll then have the opportunity to go on the Legend of the Sunken Kingdom voyage and pursue the final secret, a secret that once known will stay with you forever. You don't need to read all the journals in one session, but you must read the journal yourself to receive credit. The journals are always present in the shrines. You don't need to have a particular voyage or tall tale active like you do with most other journals. If you need any help finding the journals, you can always check out our handy journal guide for each shrine. These will make sure you don't miss a journal on your adventure through the Sunken Kingdom. We will link to our written guides in the description below and our video guides as soon as they're up. Now that you've read the journals and unlocked the combination, you're ready to purchase the voyage from Larinna. The Legend of the Sunken Kingdom voyage will have you following clues left behind by Humphrey the Hoarder and solving riddles written by a mysterious scholar. As you follow the clues, you'll sail to a couple of islands until you recover a locked, forbidden coral chest. This chest is crucial to completing the voyage, so you'll need to safeguard it at all times. Don't lose this chest. To unlock the chest and reveal its contents, you'll need to solve the scholar's riddles. Each riddle will have you locating a gold hoarder medallion in a different Siren shrine. To find the medallion, you'll need to follow a trail of gold from the gold hoarder marked Forbidden Key Alcove. Once you find the medallion, use it to unlock the alcove and find a forbidden key. You'll need to travel to several shrines to collect 3 of these keys to open the forbidden coral chest. Inside the chest will be a mysterious ancient key. This is the only key that you can use to open up the forbidden ancient chamber. This chamber contains the Sunken Kingdom's darkest secret. Read the journal found inside to uncover it. Reading this one last journal will complete the voyage and unlock the curse. Keep in mind, you must complete the voyage in one sailing session, and there are no checkpoints along the way. This means that you'll need to carry the forbidden coral chest with you for most of the voyage without losing it. Since completing the voyage is the actual requirement for unlocking the curse, it is not necessary that you read the journals first. If you have a friendly crewmate who can purchase the voyage for you, you can use their voyage to reach the forbidden ancient chamber and unlock the curse. For a more detailed walkthrough on the Legend of the Sunken Kingdom, be sure to check out our guide. We will link to our written guide in the description below and our video guide as soon as it's ready. Hopefully you now have a good idea of how to earn the Curse of Sunken Sorrow and take on the legendary voyage. If you have any questions, comments, or crazy stories from beneath the waves, be sure to leave a comment below. See you below the seas, pirates!